My mum likes lists, to-do lists, shopping lists, packing for holiday lists. And last August, she made a first day new school list. As she checked everything off, I was really struggling to eat my breakfast. And as we moved on to the photos, my stomach was in terrible knots. Lots of thoughts were going through my head, like, what if I get lost? What if I can't remember where I'm meant to be? And most importantly, where will I get my dinner? I recognised some faces from the induction evening in June, and I made my way to the assembly hall. It's funny coming from a small primary school where you know everything, to a big grammar school where everything seems so new. 3 terms later, I know everyone in my year. What a change. My first day nerves have completely disappeared. It's been full of excitement, trying new things. I love the sports. My main sports are rugby and cricket, but this year I got to try hockey and basketball. This year has been brilliant, and I finally grew into my placer.
Friends is a fantastic school with welcoming pupils, helpful teachers, and a wide range of extracurricular activities. My time at Friends so far has been a rewarding and successful experience. With the help of the sixth floor mentors, I've settled in wonderfully and have made many new friends, which I hope to keep forever.
I was worried when I started school, wondering what everyone else would think of me. I soon found out there was nothing to fear. All the girls in my class are all really nice, and we hang out in the school grounds at break and lunch. It takes a while to get used to so many different subjects and teachers. It didn't take long for my almost empty school bag to get a whole lot heavier. My favourite subjects are English, PE, drama and art. All the teachers are really friendly and want to help you learn and be happy. My advice to you is to get involved as much as you can, leaving room for all that lovely maths homework, of course. Friends is everything I could have hoped for and much, much more. I hope you enjoy Friends as much as I have.
Hello, my name is Caleb Reid, and I'm not going to lie, I can't remember when I was in your position this time last year. I do remember my first day though. Caleb, there are some people you just won't get on with in life, and you just have to chin up and move on. That was what my mum had always said, but this had always made me more nervous about the whole thing. But I can say without a doubt that all my nerves had gone within less than a week.
The first day of term arrived, and despite my trepidation, it was great. Try as many new things as possible. Get to know a variety of people rather than just one or two. Most of all, relax and enjoy it. You're in for a really great year.